Peter, would you like to introduce yourself?
Hi, my name's Peter Griffin. I was actually in third grade a long time ago, but I never finished. Back then, we had a teacher named Mrs. Wilson. Except we had this funny little nickname for her. We called her Mrs. Killson because she had an abortion. I know, it's kind of silly, but we were just a bunch of kids. I'm sorry, go ahead, Mrs.
Wilson. Thank you, Peter.